I recommend to use YouTube's theater mode for viewing. Also, if you click here, that will bring up the table of contents, which will allow you to quickly jump to different sections of the video for reviewing at a later time. Okay, let's get started.